same as what's being deployed around the world from now on. Logan, Utah.
Okay.
They have a test facility. I'm trying to remember who. Some government agency has a test. So the research center there has taken their contract to test it. And we've written a white paper on it. I'll send you guys. The other thing is, let's say
steering system has a double gang with one ram, suggesting to go to a single ram per motor for steering, for hydraulic steering. And the power lift system is integrated as well to help for launch.
So why is that the only one in the world? So the thing is, but this is going to put them at gun one.